Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler and this is episode 56 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Right, we're going to be carrying on with building stuff for the diorama. First off, a tool caddy. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There we go, that didn't take long, did it? Now for some boxes. There we have all the boxes built. I'm just using these as guides as I'm going to make some more from coffee stirrers. That should be fun. Now, let's clean up this tool caddy. Mm-hmm. That's the tool caddy cleaned up and scrubbed with a wire brush to give it a simulated wooden texture. Next, we'll clean up the boxes we previously built, as well as building another box I found, so let's crack on with those. There we have the boxes all done. Now to move back to the tanks. Here I'm prepping an oil wash. I'm using burnt sienna with a tad of black. I use white spirits to thin it down. When I do a wash, I prefer to flood the area I'm washing with white spirits first, then add the thinned oil wash to it. In my opinion, this makes it look a bit more realistic. Anywho, let's crack on with that. There we have the oil wash prepped. As you can see, I have thinned the oils down to the consistency that I want. The consistency depends on how heavy you want it. It's all down to personal taste. Now, to give them an all over wash. Here we go with that. There we have the wash done. We can leave that to one side for a couple of days to dry. Using white spirits helps the drying process, as the white spirits removes a lot of the oils, but it still takes a couple of days to dry. Then we can give it a matte coat to allow us to carry on with the weathering. Next, we're going to take some measurements ready for scratch building some additional crates. So here we go with that. There you go, that's the measurements taken. Now, out with me chopper, some coffee stirrers, and let's get chopping. Thank you. there we have all the boxes prepped and ready to be put together, which we'll do in the next episode. So, this seems like a good a place as any to end. Thank you for watching episode 56. If you want to see what happens in episode 57, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.